Hi, this is John from PortableFreewareGames.com, and I'm here to introduce a game on the website. So if you go to your browser, and you type in PortableFreewareGames.com, I want you to choose the Games option. Scroll down to the bottom of that page, choose page 9. And scroll down this page a wee bit till you get to the third option. This is it here, Marble Arena 2. I want you to click on the wee image, and that'll take you to the download page, where you've got a big image from the game, a description for the game, and a download button for the game. Let's download this. Save. And this is the file here that you'll download, MarbleArena2.exe. It's an .exe file, it's an executable file, and like every game on PortableFreewareGames.com, it doesn't have to be installed to run. So let's double click this. And as you can see, it opens out of this nice menu here. We've got the name of the website, presents the name of the game, we've got a readme option, and we've got a game option. The readme option is instructions for the game and copyright owners for the game, stuff like that. And the game button allows you to just play the game. I think we should just play the game. And this is just asking you to configure a few things. If you want to configure a server to play online, or if you just want to play the game. I just want to play the game. And this is the game here. This is just the first couple of levels are just practice levels. The whole point is you have to collect up stars, but on the first level there are no stars, it's just a level to help you get used to the controls. All these wee question mark things, every time you bump into one of them, they'll tell you a wee bit of information about the game. There's another one down there. Here we go, you get a choice of levels, and you've got 5 tutorial levels, and then it goes on to the real harder levels. I think I'll just choose a tutorial one. And here we go. Got 4 different types of stars to collect. Now the whole point of the game is to collect up stars. As you can see in the bottom right hand corner, I've got 10 out of 250. I have to collect 250 stars before I move on to the next level, which is a lot of stars. But some of these stars are worth more than 1 point, like these red ones up here. They're worth 4 points each. As you can see, I'm using the mouse to look around, and I'm using the WA, S and D keys to move, but I'm using the mouse to look around. Oh, there's one there I missed. As you can see, that's me at 98 or 250, I'm getting there. Some green stars up here. They're worth 2 points each. So this is the point in the game, is you have to collect the right amount of stars as quickly as possible. You're also running against the clock here. As you can see at the top in the middle, I've got a clock there that's telling me the time, how long I've been at this for. 195 out of 250. Collect up all these blue stars should do me. That's it. That's about it. That's the first level done. From that, you should be able to work out what you have to do and how to do it. It's collecting stars, it's collecting points, and you're racing against the clock. And apart from that, it's a fun little game. It's not original. I've seen a few games like this, but no, I don't think any of them are quite as fun as what this is. So anyway, thanks for watching, and I hope you subscribe.